Hello friends, welcome to our channel. I hope you all are doing well. In today's video we are going to make a perfect skin brightening face mask with gram flor, coffee, wild turmeric, green tea water and lemon. Gram flor used for exfoliates dead skin, removes tan, and reduces oiliness. Coffee is great source of antioxidants. It kill dead cells and remove impurities, making skin smoother and brighter looking. Wild turmeric contains antioxidants and anti-inflammatory components. Green tea's anti-inflammatory properties can help reduce skin irritation, skin redness, and sunburn, too. Now let's start to make this face mask. Add chickpea flour or gram flour 4 teaspoons. Add coffee powder 4 teaspoons. Add wild turmeric 1 teaspoon. Add green tea concoction. 3 to 4 teaspoons as per consistency needed. You can make this green tea concoction by mixing green tea or warm water. For ease, you can use green tea sachet. Mix it well. You can apply this mask evenly on your face and let it rest, good for 10 to 15 minutes and wash it off, with warm water. Try this remedy once or twice a week. You are definitely going to see great results. This is tried and tested remedy. Must try. Thanks for watching. If you find this video useful, please consider like, share and subscribe our channel for more homemade natural remedies for skin brightening and lightening. You can comment in case of any doubts, so that we can come up with the new home remedies to solve the skin problems. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Take care.